everybody, and welcome back to a brand new video. Now today I am back with a brand new vlog. I'm actually about to head out right now. I'm actually heading to Picton. As you guys probably don't know, Picton is the most haunted town in Australia. So today I'm going to explore some crazy stuff out there. I found a abandoned hospital. I'm going to check that out. It's a mental hospital. I'm going to check out the Picton Tunnel. It's apparently very haunted by this girl named Emily. She apparently got run over when it used to be a train station. One night she was walking through there, the train hit her from behind, killed her. Apparently she haunts that place very bad. I've heard of another girl that got raped in there and killed. Another girl hung herself at the front of the tunnel. So I'm going to check that out right now. And then from there, we're going to try to find the hospital because I definitely want to check that out. So I'm going to take you guys along with me today. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button down below. And let's go. We're about to head out right now. I've got the GoPro, the camera, it's all ready. And I hope you guys are ready. Let's do it. So it's like in the middle of nowhere, eh? Alright guys, so we finally made it to the Picton Tunnels. Check this out. It does look really dark in there. What's wrong with the torch? What's wrong with the torch? Try it on. It was working before.
Yeah, but it wasn't bright.
Alright, let's go. You alright? But it's so dark in here. And doesn't it look like it's a lot longer now?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm confused. It looked like it was not that far. Who's that? Oh, it's Zach. They're coming, Mia. Okay, we are, so we're not that far. Pretty freaking. So they've obviously taken all the train tracks out. It's just rocks. I don't know. Isn't it crazy to think like this used to be a train tracks? Like all trains would come through here and... So that's pretty much it. And there's pretty much nothing here. So it's pretty much nothing here, that's it. One side to the other. And... there's nothing pretty here. Is there anything over there? So that's it. Look how... look, this is heading back now. Tell me that doesn't look... okay, that looks far, right? But we're gonna get halfway and it looks like it's still exactly the same. Like, this tunnel looks so much smaller. The water here, I don't know. You gotta watch yourselves. It's somewhere here on the ground. They said this was 60 meters long. You reckon this is 60 meters? It seems a lot longer than... no, but it seems longer. So that's it. So we're making our way back to the other side. What is it? Oh, it says, help me. 2018. Someone wanna call it? Oh, look. 66666. What else have we got here? I don't know, it's just people doing graffiti in here, I guess. It's so dark in here, look, you can't even see yourself. What? Oh yeah. Wasn't it on the other side? Look how long it looks. God. Alright guys, so right now we're making our way out. So that was the Picton Tunnel. We're heading out right now and we're gonna go to an abandoned hospital. So hopefully we find that. The last post about that was about 2 years ago, so hopefully we find that and we get to explore that. And yeah, next stop, here we go. Alright guys, so I gotta explain to you guys what happened. So we ended up going to the tunnel, as you guys can see. You know, nothing too spooky happened there. I've heard a lot of stories there, but nothing happened. I had no weird vibes, nothing like that. You wanna go in?
Yeah.
So once we left the tunnel, we ended up trying to find, we found an abandoned hospital about a week ago around that area as well, but we couldn't find that. The address just wouldn't come up, so we ended up passing on that one, and then a nursing home came up. Well, it was a hospital first, then a nursing home, but this was in Helensburg, so it was more on our way home. So we ended up heading down there, very close to home. I'm always around that area. There's a train station, abandoned train station that I go to all the time around there, and I never knew there was a nursing home. There's a new nursing home in front of it, and the old nursing home is at the back. So we ended up pulling up, and just when we got there, police were in front of us, and we were like, alright, we'll see where they go. And they went straight in front of the abandoned nursing home and parked there. I guess maybe there was some other kids in there, or someone was in there making noise, and the new nursing home maybe called the cops, because I don't know why the cops would be there. So we waited about 10 minutes, the cops were still there, and you know, we've got the location, so we are gonna do a part two to this video going there. So I'm gonna do some more research on it. It is a very big nursing home, so I'm gonna do some research, and yeah, we'll see. Next week I'm gonna head down there. It's only about 40 minutes away from home, so, but it sucks. I wanted to do it in this video, I wanted to check it out, but you know, the cops were there and we weren't gonna take any risks today, so we're gonna leave that. And yeah, next week we're gonna check that out, so expect a part two to this video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video, but if you did, thumbs up, hit that subscribe button down below, make sure you subscribe for next week's video. And yeah, I hope you guys are ready for that. I'm really angry because I wanted to do that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys all next week. Peace.
Hey, hey. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, hey, yeah. Like a light.